Hello again, and welcome to another floating island build episode. I want to have a look from underneath and see what I'm missing. It looks like I've missed a bunch of blocks up there. I'm not thrilled about that. In the last episode, I believe, I placed a whole bunch of detritus blocks, and they ended up covering up a whole slew of stone blocks that I need to place. So I'm actually going to pull a bunch of this detritus up to try to make it a little more manageable. Yeah, let's do this. I'm just gonna pull it up right to the edge of the majority of the stone that I've placed, and then I should be able to place stone from down below and get things back in order here. This is gonna take a little bit of doing, and I hate to undo work I've already done, but placing the stone down there has just got to be kind of a nightmare. Squished up under this stuff. So we'll just pull it all up. Well, not all of it, a bunch of it. Let's see if we can get this build back under control. Alright. That actually went pretty quickly. Faster than I expected. Alright, so now we've got a ton of stone to place. And I don't know how I ended up with all of that down there. Oh, I made it. Okay, good. Oh. R34 came out today. And so the crafting GUI has changed a bunch. And it's telling me I've discovered a bunch of things when I placed them for some reason, or picked them up, as happened when I placed the detritus block a minute, or picked up the detritus block, the first detritus block a little bit ago. You can see the new crafting interface here. It's got new sound effects, and it shows you the recipes that you don't have, and tells you, you know, how you get them. This blue beacon comes from a recipe that you would pick up like from a chest or something, and there's a whole bunch of them like that. So right now I'm just going to be placing a ton of stone and trying to get us caught back up. I want to place the stone up to the level of that detritus before I place it again, because placing all of that from underneath here was just not practical at all. I've discovered a gas lamp, thank goodness. Cleared my throat with a muted mic, but I did not, and so now you get to hear it. And what's better, hear me talk about it. Anyway, we've got a ton of stone to place. I'm going to get this little sub-island up to the level of the others, and then we can probably just walk back and forth across and place a bunch of stone. I ended up, as you saw in previous episodes, finding just tons of these little, like, offshoots, these little outcroppings of stone that I had no idea existed. I'm trying to place that one there. Okay. And it's just startling how much, I mean, we knew there was a lot of stone, right? 7,000 blocks had to be placed. But I guess I didn't really have any idea what that meant in terms of actually placing 7,000 blocks of stone. So now we're in the middle of it, and there's still tons to do. I don't know how much is left in the kit. We'll just have to check after we... Oh, we have another 63 stone here. We'll place all the stone that we have, and then... Oh, there's a lamp down there I don't want to miss. Will crouch work this time? Yes, it will. Excellent. Oh, and I just turned the lamp off. There we go, that's better. A whole bunch of stone left to place, and then we'll head down to the kit and see what's left. I'm sure it's going to be thousands. Last time we were there, I think we still had 5,000 left to place. And I've got sidetracked doing other stuff because I got really excited as soon as I saw a block that wasn't stone up there. I probably should have just been really disciplined and kept placing stone, but I didn't want to, so I didn't. But that's okay. just manage to get through it. Whatever I don't place, I can always get from underneath, I'm sure, if I miss some blocks. Oh, hey, that's a stack down. Excellent. Oh, I think I missed one there. Hey, all right. So we're going to place a whole bunch of stone here today, I think is the plan. Try to get everything back up to that level there of the detritus that we want to place. Get that put back down, and then we should have a nice layer on which to build the rest of the floating island. I guess a whole island floating in there probably necessarily is comprised of a ton of materials, or several hundred tons of materials, I suppose. Depending on the size of the island, of course. And this island's big enough for a house to fit on it. So that's not, it's non-trivial, I guess. I'm already feeling better about this, having pulled up those blocks. Yeah, I'm definitely already feeling better about this. This chunk of stuff is a little bit weird. Discovered iron walls, excellent. Building here. I don't know, but it's been built. So excellent. Huzzah for us. I have, what, one block of iron wall left, and it doesn't go here? I can't say as I approve of that. But hopefully we'll just figure it out. It's fine. 65 blocks of stone left to place in this go-round. Just trying to place it as quickly and efficiently as possible. Although, I think efficiency kind of has already flown out the window, if I'm being honest. So once we jump down to get more stone, we're going to have another look at it from below and see if there's anything obviously missing that should be touched up. I don't want to leave a lot of that stuff until the end. I'd rather take care of it promptly as soon as I see it. One, two, three. Okay, that's it for stone. For now, let's head. Do I need to pull up? Oh no! Alright. Well, whatever. So there's at least one block of stone underneath that I need to place, I think. Maybe not. Maybe this stuff is okay. Alright, well, let's go pick up some more stone and head up there and do some more work. Alright. Just wanted to check on my inventory there. So we're about half done with the stone. That's excellent. Put four more stacks in the inventory there. Oh, there's curl iron to build with too. That's cool. I like that block. It looks really nice. Whoa, darn it. There we go. Okay. So let's get this stone placed without falling through the building. You know what I mean. Okay, so here's some of the blocks we were seeing from down below. It's the blocks under the detritus. But I think those are placed now, so that's good. Let's fill in all of this. We've got plenty of stones, so this should last us just a little while. Getting this island built back up, or built, not back up, but built up. I am feeling a lot better about this now that I pulled up those detritus blocks. I think this is going to go much more smoothly, placing it from the bottom up, instead of trying to fill it in from down below and from inside like we were. That was just not going to work out well at all, I don't think. Alright, let's make sure we backfill this stuff. if there one down there, if there was one down there. So we picked up about 800 stone, I believe. Yeah, 8 stacks of 99. So that's a lot of stone to place. I don't really want to go work on any other part of the build just yet. I really want to make sure that this stone gets set down as it should. Oh, that's one block, or one stack down. Good on us. Don't miss that one back there. Don't. Really? There we go. Okay, good. Okay, good. This is excellent. This is going okay. Let's see if I can just place them very fast here. That was pretty good, I think. If I encased this block, this missing block, in stone, I'd never see the outline of it again. I'd never know where I missed the block. Oh, 2 stacks down. Look at us. Now we just need to do that 4 more times. And we'll have the 8 stacks that we brought up here all placed. And there we go. That's another layer down. Oh good, look at this. We just have 2 more layers to go here. This is excellent. This is just going swimmingly. Put that in there. I am a little surprised there isn't another iron block being used here. But it's okay, I'll just have to get over my surprise. Just have to live with it. I need to quit getting distracted by stuff like that. Just keep placing blocks. I guess that goes there, so. There's another lantern, or a lamp, rather. That might be the last one of those. It looks like it could be. That would be exciting. I love checking things off of checklists, as I've said before. One of my favorite things. What's up with this other chunk of iron here? I wonder what that's intended to be. But, I mean, I guess it doesn't matter so much. The other ones look like rings with big iron chains anchoring the build to the ground. That's 3 stacks down. And I wonder if that is kind of part of the structure that holds this floating island, keeps it from floating away. I mean, it must be. I mean, that's what they've used all the parts, those iron block walls for, up to this point. About half a stack left here. We'll go through the 4 that are in the inventory. There was less to place in that direction than I thought. I think this is going really, really well here now. I'm just satisfied with my decision to pull up the detritus, even though I know it doesn't really affect this part of the build so much. It was more over here that we were having a problem. Oh, that's the last of that stack. Yeah, okay, so we have a little bit more than 4 stacks to place, actually. We have 11 blocks more than 4. So let's move that there. Okay, cool. Let's just get this layer without turning off that lamp. Ooh, don't miss that one there. And then, so once this layer is done, we'll be up to that same... Or no, this layer and one more will be up to the same layer as the ones we were just placing. Don't miss that. that one. See, this is kind of what I was talking about. If I place that, then there's no way to see that blue outline. There's no way to know that I've missed a block inside there. It's a definite fear that I have. I don't want to accidentally do that. Because I would end up with parts left over at the end, and it would just be so sad. So very, very sad. Place those blocks without turning off that lamp, as happens frequently. So when this layer is done, over here, we'll be up to that same. So this just comes up against a wall here. Interesting. Cover up those holes. So another stack down. Only got three left. So that means we've placed five so far. That went pretty quickly. I'm surprised. And pleased. Yeah, this is much better. This is much, much, much better. Okay, cool. So now this is all at one level, and we're almost up to the level on top of which the detritus goes. So that is also good. So let's go around and place kind of a border so I don't have to worry about running off the edge of the build. Ooh, there's a torch that goes there. I still have torches, sorry. Yes. Coal torch discovered. Okay, good. That's nice, game. Okay, now we're getting over here to where those blue adobe blocks are. Blue adobe floors. Let's get over here. Finish this border we're building for ourselves. This kind of containment ring. Is just slipping away from us. It's already 7:30 p.m. game time. And all we've done is place stone. It's so exciting. If I can get through these two stacks, we'll go and look underneath. For reals this time. I know I said we'd do that last time, but we didn't because I forgot. We'll go underneath and see if we can see that if we've missed anything, and maybe we'll go try to fix it. Say it's going very well, I start placing blocks where they don't go. And on a layer I don't want to place yet. Nice. That's another stack. Down. Nope. There we go. Cool. So let's divide up the block or the work along that line. And then just try to fill it in. Fill in the resulting void. That doesn't go there. My goodness. Nice, and that leaves us with five blocks left to place. Cool. Jump. Oh no, sploosh. Come on, come up out of the water before you drown. There we go. So, there's some stuff up above. It looks like this little platform that we should place Everything else looks, it looks okay. It looks all right from down here, I think. I think we're in okay shape. Things are going pretty well. All right, let's go grab some more stone. We'll place a little bit more, and then we'll probably have to call it good for this episode. This will just be the stone episode. What are we down to, 2,400? That puts us 1,600 left in the kit. Oh, it's getting dark. I don't like building in the dark. It's just, it's hard to see, and it's kind of annoying. So we had some pieces above one of these platforms. Right there, it looks like. Right there. That one. That one and that one. Okay, perfect. These platforms are so cool. It's just neat how this whole little alcove area exists. I think it's pretty neat anyway. Alright, so what I want to do is fill in this little divot here. And then we're going to call it good for the night. For the episode. That does not go there. And I believe that puts us right back up at the layer of the detritus, so we can put that back down. Which is good. Oh, you know what I wanted to do was look at the blueprint and see if we've checked anything off. I think we should have checked off the lamps. I believe all of those are placed now. Alright, cool. So let's go have a look at our blueprint at our cornerstone and see what kind of shape we're in here. Nope, that's what I wanted to look at. So we've placed all the iron walls. Don't I have one left in my inventory? I do. Oh, it's because the cornerstone is an iron wall. That's iron wall's gonna go there. Okay, that's fine. We've placed all the lamps, we've placed all the stacked stone walls. We have placed a lot of stone, 4,700 out of 7,066. That's pretty cool. We still have tons of the stone block walls to place. Lots and lots of things to place here. Oh, there's only 6 blue adobe floors. Really? Really? Interesting. We'll have a look over here really quickly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And done with those. Alright, cool. Do I have some grass blocks? I do. Just want to make sure the stuff underneath gets filled in. Alright, cool. Well, that worked out very, very well. Okay, stop that. You're gonna get stuff all confused again just after you got it all sorted out, so just chill out with that, would ya? Alright, we're back up to the layer of the detritus, so that's gonna get placed. We're gonna place a bunch more stone in the next one. Yeah, we're in really good shape here. This is in much better shape than I expected to be in after the way things ended up in the last episode. I'm feeling pretty good about it. So, okay, that's this episode for now. We're gonna be placing a bunch more stone in the next one. I'm really pleased with how things are going. So thanks very much for watching, and have a wonderful day.